Let me take that AI and give you two things.